we needed help to build the blueprint for the future platform and to help us with the how we work aspect of our new product team.
Working with Red Hat Innovation Labs has helped us kickstart a new product team across domains. We're trying to solve a problem that we don't know the exact solution to, and adopting this experimental approach that Red Hat has brought in has been very valuable. So how does this engagement change the way that IT teams and business teams work together? It's been very user-centric. So we had user interviews, we built personas towards quantitative analysts. We've gotten a very common understanding around the domain, both on how we describe the domain, how we describe the challenges. The vocabulary is the same now, and we have a very aligned way of how to solve this and where the complexity is.
Coming from the business side in the company, it has been really nice to sit with the developers, finding user stories, getting to know what is possible, and also being able to go back to my business side of the company and actually telling what we're doing and how we are helping the business side in the end.
You can really see a motivation in the eyes of the product team. The very intense approach on how to move very fast and how to explore and discover the entire discovery process around the residency was a new thing. So it's a change. It's a change in the mentality and also the way we work.
We learned to work in a more experimental approach. The open practices approach that Red Hat came with is something we adopted in the residency. And it's something that we have learned a lot from and that we will continue using after the residency as well.
So during the residency, we have achieved to build a data platform that both enable to combine historical and live data in a seamless way.
Technology selection is also a tangible result that comes out of this.
Across our own team, we have learned about new practices, and of course we have also a blueprint and actual code running after these 8 weeks. The ways of working we have experienced with the residents has been quite helpful because it has helped us to get to an outcome in a very short time frame, which would have been a challenge for us in our normal processes.